Changing the desktop background on Leopard couldn't be any easier. Basically, we just go here and we open up our system preferences. Now let's see here. We can go to our desktop and screensaver icon on the top left under the personal section. Now, Apple comes with a ton of really cool desktop backgrounds already. The default one is there's different sections, nature, plants, there's black and white and abstract photos. You can even make a solid color if you'd like. You can do a solid green. And a lot of people don't like any frills on their computer. They just want to be very plain. So that's great. Some people will have a more artistic feel. So they'll go to a black and white image and they can change their background to a black and white image. Here we got a picture of some black and white lightning. Pretty cool. A lot of neat plants. All you got to do is click on it, select it. There you go. It changes automatically. But what's really cool is the fact that you can use pictures from your iPhoto library, which is pretty neat. It'll automatically show it over here on this left column. I can scroll through. Here I have my events. I happen to have the picture here, so you can select the photos. Now I can scroll through all my photos. See, I can select the picture here. Let's see. Here, I'll select one right here. This ugly guy right here would be on my desktop. Now, notice how it's in my iPhoto library. And let's say I wanted to change it, because let's see, I can change it to another picture. Notice how the toolbar up here, it's transparent, so it actually goes through. So let's go back to the other picture. I've got semi-transparent bar up here. You can see some of the image, and I can change to another image just by clicking on it, and you can see through the toolbar, which is pretty neat. So there you go, changing the desktop background, and Leopard can be any easier.